Hello guys, welcome to this channel. In this video, I'll show you how to create a folder and upload file on OneDrive accounts with your phone. So if you want to learn how to create a folder and upload on OneDrive from your phone, make sure to watch this video. To start, here's my phone. To create a folder on my OneDrive accounts and upload file from my phone to OneDrive account, first I need to install OneDrive from Play Store. And if you use Apple, you can install OneDrive app from Play Store. So I've installed OneDrive on my Android phone. So I click on OneDrive. This is my OneDrive portal. So to create a folder, you tap on file. On the top, you type or you click on the plus icon. Then after that, you find create folder. Click on it to create folder in your OneDrive accounts. This is the folder. That's file backup. Then I click OK. Now I've created the folder in my OneDrive accounts. So to upload file from my phone to my OneDrive, I click on the folder that I've created it. To open the file, I've opened the file. So to upload the file, I click on the plus icon on the top. Then I click upload. To upload file into my OneDrive on my phone. So I have a document file. So to upload the file or the document file from my phone, I double click on it, then it will automatically upload to my OneDrive accounts. And again, if you have an audio file that you want to upload, you can click on audio tab. This will show you all audio file. Then you click on the particular audio file that you want to upload into your OneDrive account. To find more information, under the description below, click on post to the link. Then you click on it to read more on our website. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking subscribe button and click the bell icon to receive notification anytime we upload new videos.